That was a child being thrown. A mother could face reckless endangerment charges after this video, which is disturbing, appeared online. It was shared on Facebook, and it appears to show a young boy being tossed from a bridge.
Bystanders say that the boy, who's 4 years old, was thrown off the 25-foot-high bridge by a man. His mother was reportedly standing nearby during the incident. The boy did survive the fall. It's unclear whether he suffered any serious injuries.